Para sa ating mga Canadian that own property, if you ask them what's the best investment you've ever made, most of them will say their home. That being said, meron din mga nagtatanong, how can I use my retirement money to invest in real estate? We're going to answer that question today on Get Real. And with us, as usual, Robin Ng with a special guest, Tracy Tamura. She's a financial advisor from the Hanson & Associates Financial Group. Welcome to Adobo Nation.
Thank you.
Rob Ng, you've had actual clients that are doing this right now. And
absolutely, yeah.
Are more seeing results or more losing money? Like, what's...
Well, the good thing about it, like in the stock market, you know, the stock goes down and, you know, there's a lot of turbulence, right? Whereas real estate, you put your retirement money in it, you can go knock on the door, you see it, it doesn't move. Now, the values can go up and down, but it's there, right? And you can see it and you get rents and it builds your retirement account. But it is by far a very good investment for your retirement.
And Ning, what kind of money do I need to have to even think about investing in real estate? Is there a range? Is there a minimum?
Well, not really. If they wanted to do it themselves, then we obviously need to qualify them dun sa kanilang finances, right? Or the good thing about yung self-directed IRA, you can invest with other groups of people na nag-i-invest sa real estate. So you can diversify.
Let's dig into that a little bit. So Tracy, I have money in my 401k, for example. It's there, I can't really do much with it. I'm at the mercy of, you know, whoever's managing it.
Right.
What Ning's saying is, if I want to use that money for investing in real estate, I have to take it out of the 401k and put it somewhere else. How does that process work?
Right, right. Well, there's two things you have to consider. One is if you're still working for the company that you have that 401k with, then that plan would have to allow you to move that money and do a transfer, basically, into another IRA. Okay. So it has to be to like accounts. Mm-hmm. That way we keep the money tax deferred so that if you take the money out of the 401k and you put it into something like a self-directed IRA, that you're not paying taxes on that money, on any gains on that money as it transfers over. So that's really key. If you've already retired, we don't have that problem. We can still transfer the money. The plan at that point has no control over it. You have all the control. But still, we want to transfer it to a like account, again, an IRA to an IRA, so that we keep the money tax deferred and we're not paying all the taxes on that money at that point. Okay. Then it can be used for multiple purposes, like purchasing real estate or any other type of real estate investment vehicle, which there are more than one.
So, Rob, I now have the ability to self-direct this money. What am I doing with this? Am I buying properties? Am I lending it to someone to invest and, you know, do flips of homes? Like,
well, that's interesting. You can do both.
Okay.
You can loan it out and secure your money by the real estate, right? And that's perfectly legal. Or you can own the real estate. We have a gentleman that invested a Roth IRA into a home in Walnut Creek, California, and bought at a good price, and the appreciation went through the roof, all through his Roth IRA. So when he sold, no taxes, and he built his Roth IRA. Right. Very powerful.
And the benefit, I guess, Ning, is I can be collecting money from the renters monthly,
right?
And my property also goes up in value.
Right, exactly. Pero pagka, let's say, kinolekta natin yung rental income and we spend it, right? So then you will pay taxes on that, okay? Pero ang idea sana nun is yung kung ano man yung interest or yung income nung retirement mo should go back to your retirement fund.
Well, thanks for your time today, guys. If our viewers have any questions, where can they reach you?
Great. So they can reach me at 1-844-24-ADVISE, A-D-V-I-S.
In Canation, you can call either myself or Ning at 888-860-9530, or you can visit us online.
Or go to our website po and schedule yourself for a free consultation with either Robert or Ning.
All right, thanks, guys. And
thank you.
Every, it's more fun to have a guest on the show.
Very helpful.
Nice meeting you, Tracy.
Nice meeting you, too.
That's it for Get Real this week. Marami pang parating. Ito muna ang ilang patikim.